Hello friends, National Testing Agency, better known as NTA, has issued the CMAT 2019 admit card on January 7, 2019. It is available for download in online mode only. In this video, we will talk about the step-wise procedure of downloading the CMAT admit card 2019. We will also look at how to rectify any errors if found on the admit card. To start, visit the official website of CMAT, which is ntacmat.nic.in. You can also click on the link given in the description of this video. Next, click on the tab Download Admit Card placed at the bottom of the page. Then enter your CMAT application number, password and security PIN. Click on the Sign In button and then click on the tab Download Admit Card. The PDF of your CMAT 2019 Admit Card will be downloaded. Open the file to view the admit card on the screen. This is how your CMAT admit card will look like. Preferably, candidates should take a color print of the admit card of CMAT on A4 size paper. The next important step is to check all the details mentioned on the document. Make sure your admit card has the following details printed on it: candidate's roll number, candidate's name, photograph and signature, application number, reporting time, date and venue, exam duration and shift, whether it is a morning shift or afternoon shift, exam day instructions, etc. In case you find any error or discrepancy in any of the mentioned fields, or if you are unable to download the CMAT Admit Card 2019, contact the NTA office via email or send SMS to the provided numbers. What are the other documents to be carried in addition to CMAT Admit Card 2019? Along with the Admit Card of CMAT 2019, prospective test takers will have to carry one of the following necessary ID proofs as mentioned in the list given below: voter ID card, PAN card, driving license, passport, Aadhaar card with photograph, valid caste certificate for SC/ST category applicants, PWD certificate if applicable. Candidates also need to carry one passport size photograph, same as uploaded in the application form, to be pasted on the attendance sheet at the center. What if you do not receive the CMAT Admit Card 2019? If any candidate fails to receive any official communication regarding the CMAT 2019 Admit Card, he or she should communicate the issue to the conducting authority by contacting the customer support of CMAT via phone or via email.